got murder wolves. This last quest. Let's travel. Once I get to this camp. Town and food. Level. Slightly more ominous to boom boom. Just feels off.
This would make a good place to camp.
It's in the middle of a frickin' swamp, it would not, but that's all. Do this. Where is that? Right there. Let's travel. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Half this camp in the hills weren't full of demons.
Here, maybe this will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition, but no one else is helping like you lot. Maybe I was wrong.
Boom. Shit. I have none, of course. It's all a sudden. Nobody has any.
I pass round what you found. No one will go hungry.
Jesus. Fast travel to the camp. It's notice there's a giant chest behind the thing here.
Nothing to report, sir.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I honestly don't know myself.
As I suspected, stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult. What are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
Look, there are Inquisition soldiers even here. I told you we would be safe.
I'm not certain, my lady. We could still return to your family's estate.
I greet you. My name is Hindle.
Hindle, your mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help. Here, I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
travel.
Please hurry.
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
Nothing to report, sir.